were traveling at about 70 miles an hour at impact. They had to pry me out of the car. The car was in severe pain and anguish for about the next 18 months. The insurance companies wanted to do the minimal that they felt was necessary. They just didn't want to do anything. And at that point, I said, I'm going to call them out. Yeah, they treat you right. They do the best that they can do for you. Because of what I know, the best is to fight the day and able to be happy in life again and doing something that I enjoy.